in Texas.
There you go.
Right now, this time of the morning, it's very exciting. You have butterflies in your stomach and you try to enjoy it.
This is our fifth year of doing this in T1. It's the first time it's rained. It's gonna be a good time. Praying for some good weather today.
Everyone's already put in the training and now it's just time to have fun.
Ready to get it started. Ready to do this. So excited. Body marking!
Body marking!
Between the bags, ask me where they go. I know! Between the bucket tracks. Orange in the middle, black to the right.
Have you practiced that or what?
I've done it 5 years.
Oh my gosh, this is the best day ever.
Go, 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 go!
They're pretty amazing.
They are amazing.
They're amazing. Really hard work. Very impressed with all of them.
Looking good, guys. Way to get down with that swim.
Gotta get Ziploc and elastic bands. Woohoo! Let's do this.
I like the bike. Thank you for showing up, and all the competitors have been great.
Testing your boundaries, going beyond those boundaries.
Save the children. She's saving this child.
A lot of them say we love you, you can do this, you've made it through the bike, you can do the run, your hard work's paying off, so close, just a marathon to go, I can do it.
Cup. Go Rangers, we want the cup.
Love it.
look good in front of the PR endurance tent just down here.
We're 2015 Colonial Harmon Ironman Texas North America champion. Let's go! Let's go! Go! And then we take a place, go, get up. What a good event, Joe. I'm all the way from Switzerland. You're 2015
things I've ever done.
And why do it?
Those two. Anything's possible.
What are you trying to do for them?
Set an example. Thanks.
Thank you.